need to check the general store for the heart.
Casey, I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some ATV tracks in the woods and got a bit turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. The years I spent with my ex-wife. I'll find my way back, don't you worry about it.
The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible.
Sounds literary, but what does it mean?
I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream. And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense.
Found the heart in the fridge, just like the page said I would.
Casey, there are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
Okay, okay. I'm en route to Witch's Ladle. I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting. Heartwitch, show me the terror. The overlap. Are you still on your way? Casey! Casey, do you read me? Fuck. Okay, Saga. Going in solo.
Mom!
Logan?
Mom, help!
Logan! Where are you? What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things. What was that? Wait. Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is like a nightmare. Need to find Nightingale.
He's here. Nightingale. Like they're coming in over a bad signal. Nightingale's badge. I'm Saga Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes, I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I'm trying to escape. In danger. The darkness presence.
Danger. Thanks. Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! They got out with my face scratched!
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
He's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.